Want to grab the brush? Yep. So I think on the tip. Doesn't matter, I'm going to cut that off anyways. I'm gonna have you blow this time. You blow fairly hard. What this does is it fills that inside cup up to trap the bubbles. Good blow. Stop. You can take it for, yep. You gotta do paper G. Yeah. Yeah, I'll take it from there. I'm gonna marver it back again. Push it all back onto the iron.
Yeah.
He's gonna catch you. What's your limit? How much can you catch? Yeah, you can turn it up. And also, once I start gathered over this, I think you can do the overlay for the, we'll try to, I'd like to be able to like pop this off of there. And I don't really want to pick it back up out of the kiln. Yeah. And then, take two gathers over that. We'll make, I'll probably switch with you and I'll pop the hole, make the collar, and then, Yeah, it'd be much faster. We're gonna gather on it. Heat on it, Dan. I think I got the bubbles. You can kind of tell, it looks like that, checkered pattern. Can you save this 2G?
Yep.
Louise is gonna. Louise is gonna have a bunch of scraps. Here, let me see it for a quick sec. Don't work the top. Yeah, I'm gonna straighten the front and gather over it. Good blow. And stop. It's good, we'll gather over that, Dan. Yep. Hey, G, can you rake that? Yes. You go ahead and start that overlay. You want to pick up that gold ruby form? Thanks, Bruce. Dan, there's one in the other box.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, the
yep, box. Yep. Is that up to temp? I slid it over one rack, Dan. Easy. That's good. Stop. This one will go on the front of that one. I mean, it's a fine line because if you gather again and you make the plate too big, it's not going to fit in the oven. This size here, you'll make a plate about that big around. You want to bring me a punty, Gary, on one of the larger irons with no rubber grip? It's got it bigger than that. The counterweight right there, yep. All right, Gary. Ready? Thank you. right, Gary. Thanks, buddy. Yeah, no, I'll just stick this right on the front of that.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Yeah.
Yeah,
topic. I got you,
that? That's fine. I'll just use these. Actually, I mean, yeah, you can clean them. Go ahead. I'm sure I'll be needing them at some point. Yep. Oh, thanks. Perfect. Yeah, those ones are clean. Yeah, those other ones, yep. Perfect, thank you. Yep. Can I grab a paddle? Go ahead, push a little bit. Push. Yep. Can you heat that one more time?
Heat it a little hotter?
A little bit hotter. Pretty good though, it's not bad. Just gonna open this once and flatten it, and we'll be good. Yeah, let's go with that, Dan. Ready? Okay. Push a little bit. That's good. Nice. Yep. Awesome. For calipers. So we, yeah, you'll have time. I'll go over there. Perfect. Thanks. Thanks, G. Probably would hurt. Yeah. Okay. All right, I'm going to come over, Dan. Well, let's screw it up. That's right. Should have warmed today. Can I blow lightly? And stop. Can I blow? Stop. Can I blow? And stop. Go a little bit.
He's not afraid to talk.
That's good. I think that it's going to be plenty enough glass. Amazing how that color always stays hot. Let me just knock it on the floor, G. Wow, that's really...
I hear George still wets the bed.
You want to caliper those, G? Caliper that end. They're, give me a little paddle. Push. All right, I'll open it. Yep. Square the sides. Go ahead, heat the lip a little bit, Dan.
What's that?
I'm ready. So just heat the lip a little bit. Smaller.
Another heater will be just come over.
Is it hot? No, straight on. Back end up a little bit. Mine is a little big. Let's take a quick flash. Yeah, mine. That's good, G. Pushing a little bit. Yep. Have it. Yeah, it's good. No, it's fine. No, it's fine. Better, I'd rather have it that way than. We got 25 minutes. You cap this. Go ahead. Take a heat before we begin. Put my socks on. Go ahead. Yeah, heat it deep, and you can bring it back. Yep. Yep. Awesome. I got it. Yeah, I'll take it, Dan.
Got it.
Yep. Yeah. do that a couple more times. It's nice, the bottom's got nice thickness. This will be plenty enough glass. Nice and clean. That was pretty good, Dan. I don't think so. Dude, it'll be too big to get in there. Yeah. Now we'll run over like 10 minutes. Half hour from here is pretty good. Maybe not even, I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, we'll get the yak line started pretty soon. Yep. Awesome, buddy. Yep, I got it.
Got it.
Yep. I'm good. Yep. I would have put a clear foot on here, I think. And then we'll use the same kind of iron. Yep. We'll do a jack line this time, okay?
Okay. Oh, pretty level.
Yeah. We can do a little stretch.
A tiny bit.
Yeah. All right, let's do that.
Might need a door.
Yeah. Can you grab a door? Gary?
They're pretty level, maybe slight angle.
Slight angle.
Okay.
Thanks, Chief. Yep. Okay, let her hang a little bit.
Higher, level.
Okay, level. A little faster. And switch. Stand. I got all of that red G.
That's good.
That's
real good.
Tiny, tiny little bit of air.
It's always fun when you get the neckline in there.
Okay, stop. Do that same thing again.
We'll
stretch
a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. Now you're making me nervous. That was good, dude. Try that, Dan. Yep, level. Yep, got it. Okay, blow. All right, I got it, Dan.
Yep.
Easy, nice and easy. And stop blowing.
Got it. Okay.
Yeah, I don't think we could have got any more red. take it from me at the hole. Thanks. Thanks, buddy. Awesome. Yeah, I'm good, Dan.
Yep.
Go ahead, blow. Easy. And stop. Blow easy. Switch. And switch. And stop blowing. I'm gonna do that one more time, Jim. We'll blow it up a little bit more and put it on. Thanks, Dan. Can you give me the other set on the way out, Ron? The right side? So close this one first. Perfect. And I'll let you know when. Of course. Yeah. Okay, open. Blow real easy. And stop. Right, G. Okay, for a quick flash. Yeah. Perfect. Yeah. I think the canes look pretty even.
What's that?
I think the canes look pretty even.
Yeah.
Pulling them this morning. Yeah, can you wipe those off?
Sure.
Whatever. I'm not going to take all that, okay, G? You close? Yep.
Want to play one or no?
Nah. Grab a paddle in a sec. Yep.
Wet or dry?
Wet.
Wet.
Close with a punty too. Yeah. Open.
What's that?
Go ahead on. Push a little bit. And stop. Yeah, lightly. Perfect. No, I'm good. Just a quick flash. With the jacks, and then at the end, open it. We'll use a paddle to straighten it and shape the rut lash shape on the bench. Yeah. Yeah. Open them. I'll take her, buddy.
Switch for you. Here you go.
Do you want the bigger sleeve at all?
Yeah, I think shielding and boarding. Probably 7 minutes out. Yep. Go ahead, open the doors, Ron. Yep. Awesome. Thank you. Ready, G? Go ahead on. Yep, push a little bit. That's good.
Got it?
Yep. Yeah, I'm good. Paddle G. All right, I got it, Dan. Yep. Okay, push G. Sweet. Okay, I got it, Dan. You set those roller ski or dance? Yeah.
Did you
Yeah, they do. Yep. Open. No, go ahead. Okay, come into the bench. Yep.
Fire pauses.
Yeah. Actually, no. And G, I'm gonna have you turn at the thing, okay? And I need a couple of paddles. Yep. Okay, this one, they're all ready to go. I'm gonna need all the doors, Ron. All the doors. Left side first. Open, Ron.
Yep.
Easy, easy. Okay, suit up. Yep. Light the torch. Ready, Dan? Yep. You grab it right around the rim when I'm ready. The rim. Pick it up. Thanks, guys. Yeah.